Alexander Selfray, you have placed an order of business before the elders of the church council concerning matters relating to an extraordinary personal event. Explain yourself. What exactly is it that requires our attention?